So, well, I was uploading my video and it reclined. It says no. Oh, was it declined? I don't know. Well, I've made a video and I tried to upload and it says no, thank you. And I thought while uploading, I ate my leftovers. We call it in Dutch liflafjes. So let's start my day. I'm not feeling all too well. I'm a bit depressed. So let's start with things that make me happy and feel better. So I like candles, and that I bought at Action for 1,47 euro. I don't know why I'm looking all around. I just need to open it. I don't know why I try to be civil. Just open it. And it smells really good. Orange. Oranges. So, this lighter I also bought at Action. I'm an Action girl. I can't help it. Oh, wait. Did I do it correct? Yeah. I said, did I do it correct? Because I cannot see the wick. I need to stand right up. So I thought I didn't see the wick, but it was standing correct. So I put the candle down and hope I won't burn down my tulips. So, as you know, last week I had my birthday, and now after a week, the tulips aren't doing so well because a couple of days it was really hot outside and they were a little bit, how do you say it? Having a headache. They couldn't pull their head up high. So, the tulips that were not doing so well, let's pick this up. Eggs. No, it's not real egg. It's rubber eggs. I thought it was funny. I put it in the kitchen and I tried to fool my kids that it was real eggs, but I didn't hear them say a peep about my eggs. So I tried to do it here. A little bit of inside joke. Okay, what did I do? Oh, yeah. I'm trying to make space. So what did I do with the tulips? Well, I'm gonna show you. We can see already a piece of green sticking out. Oh, and let's see if I can show you. So let's see if I can find some. Yes. So I've put the tulips here, the petals, and I'm trying to dry them. So some are looking good, and some are a bit folded. So